Hello everyone, my name is Anchal. I'm fashion faculty at IMSDR. Today I'm going to teach you the gutted skirt. Here you can see I have already made a diagram of basic skirt, two dart skirt. This is back and this is front. You have to trace both these skirts together, joining the side seam. Now we'll make a gutted. It totally depends on you how you make it. Suppose this is 9 inch. So we'll be dividing 9 by 6, it will be 1.5. Then I'll be making parts 1.5, 1.5, 1.5, 1.5, 1.5, and 1.5. Now it totally depends on me that what kind of design and what kind of length I want for this gutted. So suppose I take it 7 inches. So I'll mark 7 inches and then I'll join with this 1.5. It should be like a tome shape, like this. Now I'll leave this 1.5. Again, I'll take 2 1.5, 3. I'll mark a center line. Again, I'll make this. Why this is full and this is half? Because this part is on fold. Similarly here, I'll make a line like this. Here it will be like this. Then again leaving 1.5, making a full tome, and then again leaving 1.5, and then this will be half. This width and this length totally depends on your design. As you can see, I have removed this gutted part and zoomed it here. Now, as you can see in the diagram, this is the flared one. But right now we don't have flare here. So we'll be using slash and spread technique to give flare. Now I'll be dividing this gutted into 4 equal parts. Then I'll be using slash and spread technique. The gap between slash and spread will be 2 inches. And then, when we want to stitch this, we'll be cutting this part hollow and these gutted separately. And then we'll stitch it together to form a gutted skirt. Thank you and have a nice day.